Hey, this is Jake's prayer. You won't be hearing a whole lot from me because this whole situation is pretty much a metaphor for Jake's entire relationship with God. Yeah, just kind of like one flat tire after another, like car is going to come crashing down on his head. See, he gave up a long time ago on the fact that God wants to use him for his plan. But, I mean, I'm sure he'll get it right. Eventually, he'll pull his head out from under the car. Don't stop believing.